Nitin, come here.
Yes, Papa.
Nitin, you are very naughty. Nobody wants to play with you. Show me your nails. Yuck, your nails are very dirty.
Yes? No, I will not cut my nails.
Then you will not eat anything with
I will nails. Eat.
No, I will call Dr. Nitish. He will give you an injection.
No, Mama, I'm scared of needle of injection.
Then you will not trouble me anymore. Is that okay?
Okay? Mama.
Is that okay?
Okay, Mama.
Then go to your room. I'll make noodles for you.
Okay, Mama.
Hello, everyone. So, what we did now? हमने अभी अभी क्या किया था? We did a story. Do you know मैंने आपको ये story क्यों करवाई?
Yes, because we are going to learn a new letter today. See carefully. आज हम क्या कर रहे हैं? एक नया letter. And this letter is letter N. क्या है ये? N. Look here. This is N. Okay? और story में क्या था? आपने carefully story को सुना? हमने स्टोरी में कौन-कौन से वर्ड्स किए? Yes, we did Nitin. Nitin was the name of the boy. Okay, so N for Nitin, and he was a naughty boy. N for naughty.
जब हम कोई शरारत करते हैं, तो मम्मा हमें क्या कहती हैं?
You are very naughty. So naughty is for N. N for naughty. N for Nitin, N for naughty. And Nitin क्या करता था? He does not cut his nails. वो अपने nails cut नहीं करता था ना? तो nails starts from N. N for nails. Okay? And then N for Nitish. The name of the doctor was Dr. Nitish. N for Nitish. And what Nitin's mama made for him? At last, Nitin ki mama ne uske liye kya banaya tha? Noodles. And for noodles. So the story was related to letter N. Okay? We'll do few more things from letter N. Okay? Look here. I have a book with me. This is a book. Isme kya hai ye? This is N. Look carefully. This is big N. And this is small n. This is a big letter. This is a small letter. Okay? N for necklace. जो हम गले में पहनते हैं, आपकी मम्मा पहनती है ना गले में necklace? That is a necklace. Look here. यहाँ पे ये बेबी की मम्मा ने गले में necklace पहना हुआ है ना? So this is a necklace. Next, nightingale. Nightingale आपको सुंदर-सुंदर आवाज सुनाती है ना? है ना? Nightingale is a bird. Next, there is a newspaper. आपके घर में newspaper आता है? सुबह-सुबह कौन पढ़ता है? Papa reads newspaper. Look here. Here is a father and he is reading newspaper. Okay, so N for necklace, N for nightingale and N for newspaper. Have you caught that? Okay, look here. I have one more book. See, what is this? Nest. इसमें कौन रहता है? Birds. Birds lives in the nest. And noodles. जो नितिन की मम्मा ने किसके लिए बनाए थे? नितिन के लिए. These are noodles. And these are nuts. Nuts means almonds, cashews, walnuts. आप खाते हो ना? You eat nuts. Those are called nuts. And what else we can say from N? Nose. Yes, N for nose. Okay, have you got the letter? This is the letter N. How do we write letter N? We make a standing line upwards. पहले हम ऊपर की तरफ एक standing line बनाते हैं, then we come down making a slanting line. Then again we go upward making a standing line. Standing line, slanting line, then again